Nozzle check. Check that the hollow needle isn't crimped or sunk in, as this can block product or cause improper connection with the canister.